How to use and set up a jam session in Spotify. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use and set up a jam session in Spotify. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. Now, using jam session, you can connect to your friends nearby and then play same song at the same time on different devices. Now, if you want to do that, this is how you do it. First, open up your Spotify. After you open up your Spotify, tap on your profile that is on the top left corner. After you tap on your profile icon, you will see these pop up. Now, you will need to head over to Settings and Privacy. Head over to Settings and Privacy, and after you're there, you will need to head over to Privacy and Social. So search for Privacy and Social, and after you find it, open it up. After you find that, scroll down all the way, and under Social Features, you'll find Jam Access with Bluetooth. Now, right here, you will notice Use Bluetooth to connect to nearby devices and listen along with others option. You'll simply need to enable it. Tap on enable and it will take you to apps and this option. Now enable access to Bluetooth, and after you do that, you can head back here. Now what you can do here is you can connect to your friends nearby with Bluetooth and then listen to same songs at the same time without needing a speaker. And yeah, that is basically how you do it, guys. And that is all for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.